Hello students, today discuss next topic, density. The mass per unit volume of a substance is called density. The mass per unit volume of a substance is called density. Density equal mass per volume. Also discuss your questions. A diver is able to cut through water in a swimming pool. Which property of matter does this observation show? So this observation shows that the particles of matter have intermolecular space. The intermolecular space in liquid is enough, so diver pass easily through it. Next questions. Give regions of a gas. Give regions. A gas exerts pressure on the wall of the container. A gas exerts pressure on the wall of the container. Answers. Particles of gas move randomly in all directions at high speed. The particles heat walls of the container with force. Therefore, gas exert pressure on the wall of the container. Thank you. इस क्वेश्चन आंसर्स को और जो भी पॉइंट्स डिस्कस करते हैं उसको अपनी नोटबुक में राइट करेंगे. Thank you.